Byzantine Empire, he could have invaded Spain.
I don't know how to reach out to Nigerians. We need your help. It has happened. We will need your help. My sister needs your help. She's the last one of the family. My wife's senior sister. And the first one, we are just with. She's the last one of the family. And I'm here in the United States. Nigerians will not help you. It is you that will help yourself. Okay? I'm letting you know. Because I... Safety comes first. My sister is helpless right now, and I'm trying to come back home. My mom just got here on Thursday. I'm a U.S. citizen, and I fight for my mom. She got a green card visa. She got here on Thursday. My dad was not the one that sent my mom to the United States. I was the one that sent her. So the families are saying that my dad sent her to the United States. And they are trying to take that child from her. They are trying to take that child from her. It's not enough to 24 hours. It's not to 24 hours. It is so surprising what is happening right now. Because over in good times, Rafael is open, Yahoo, Jackie Papa. The father is the problem. Yahoo, Jackie Papa, Mamu, back. And my sister requested for autopsy last night before they decided to bury him this morning. She requested for autopsy. This man said, no. And my lawyer took me back in you. I spoke with the lawyer. We need an autopsy on the back. Even if it's natural death, we need an autopsy on the back. She's the last one of the family, and I'm here in the United States. Nigerians do not help. It is you that will help yourself. So, it is so surprising what is happening right now. Because over in good times, Jackie Papa, the father is the problem. And my sister requested for autopsy last night before they decided to bury him this morning. She requested for autopsy. This man said no. And your lawyer didn't move back in you. I spoke with the lawyer. Like, we need an autopsy on the back.